Today I am going to talk about rudiments. Don't know why. So, I am not a drum teacher. I'm just a guy that's trying to suck less at drums because when I was a kid, I used to practice all the time. I did drumline. I was playing all the time. I feel like I was fairly good. And then life happened. So now I'm just trying to get back to the point where I don't suck on drums. Long road ahead. Anyways, so, rudiments. Today, I am going to use single stroke fours as a example. Now, what it is, how I did it, sticking, ways to apply it, going to cover all these things. Now, single strokes four. Single stroke fours is a 16th note triplet ended by an 8th note. Now, as you may remember, triplets, you can kind of figure out how to do it by going triple, 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 triple. Anyways, so 16th note triplet ends on 8th note. So it goes triple, da, triple, da, triple, da, triple, da, triple, da. And the sticking, you're just alternating, so like right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. However you want to split that up. After you practice this, you can mess with the sticking some more, whatever you want to do, get spicy with it. So, single stroke four, doing it simply on just snare or practice pad, goes something like this. Adding it in to where you're doing the bass drum for the metronome, just one, two, three, four, with the kick while you're doing the triple a da with your hands for the single stroke four is going to sound like this. Another thing I like to do is do the same thing with my feet that I'm doing with my hands. Now, I don't feel like this really helps improve the coordination or anything like that, but what I do think it does, that sense didn't make sense, I don't feel like. What it does though, in my opinion, how I feel, as I said earlier, not a teacher, just a guy trying to not suck. And teaching helps really get things in the noggin. But it helps with being able to practice both the sticking technique and the foot technique at the same time. Because we're adults, we have lives going on. We want to do shit that saves time. So, just doing them both together, doing the da-da-da-da, is going to sound like this. And then, since I'm a metalhead, grew up listening to metalcore, hardcore, shit like that, all about those tasty breakdowns. Now, this isn't a tasty breakdown, But if you do the single stroke four with your feet, and you use the right hand to do one, two, three, four on the hi-hat, and you hit the snare on two and four, this helps with coordination. And also, it sounds pretty cool in my opinion, something like this. And yeah, that's what I was going to talk about today. I'm done talking. If you enjoyed the video, smash that subscribe button, comment, like, subscribe again, unsubscribe so you can resubscribe, smash that notification bell. I have a Patreon, Instagram, Facebook, all the things. But with the advent of modern technology, the link to all of those things will be down in the description box below. So if you're interested, follow me here, follow me on other platforms, subscribe to the Patreon, and I will see you in the next time. Words are hard. I will see you in the next video. Stay weird, my friends.